Welcome to Woman TV. We have a very influential woman right here with us, and she is Rachna Bhim Rajka. She is the founder of Fun to Learn, which is into handwriting of children. And
hello.
Heard a lot about your good work. What exactly is Fun to Learn into?
See, Fun to Learn basically caters into handwriting improvement, which is the most important but the most neglected part of our education system. Everywhere the educationists, they talk about write properly, neatly, but there's nobody to guide. Now tell me, if you don't have a good handwriting, will you write bad purposely?
No.
So what is the definition of write nicely and beautifully?
Yes.
Whether it be an adult or a child.
And it can be with a stick.
Yes. And kids, they have fear that even if I go for the handwriting class, I'll get a scolding that I'm not able to write. So we have designed a scientifically designed program wherein we work on handwriting improvement in just 10 hours without any homework, where we technically teach the kids the sitting position, how to hold the pen, pencil, and what actually how it should be written. Now, when you know the font size, the joining of letters, wouldn't it be easier to write?
Yes.
When you know your mistakes, on which alphabet you need to work.
Right.
So it's just a 7 to 10 hours workshop wherein we improve the workshop, and we have so far trained more than 1 lakh students all across India over the period of 13 years.
That's great.
And right from the age group 6 years to 75 years. As of now, our eldest student age is 75 years. In 2012, there was a news in the article, in the newspaper, engineering students with bad handwriting may get zero. But nobody had a solution. Then there was an article, Indian doctors has been advised to write the prescriptions in capital letters. When we can work on it, why not work on it, then seeing the alternative solution.
Nice.
Because in the gadget savvy world, people, they usually say handwriting ka utna importance nahi hai. But let me tell you, handwriting is brain writing. We have improved the personality of students just by working on their writing. We have improved the suicidal tendency of the students by just seeing their writing, and without even informing the parents, we have worked on their writing. We have worked on the writing of students' pathological liars in 10 days. This
yes.
talk. Yeah.
So, and now that you mentioned that you have trained more than 1 lakh students,
yeah.
What kind of changes have you seen in children, especially in their development?
See, it's, as I said, the personality totally changes. Now, if we groom ourselves well, what impression do you get? That she's well groomed, a good impression. But if the same way, if her writing is bad, what type of image do we create? Now, for example, if a teacher is checking a paper, even if he has written 100% accurate, but the writing is pathetic, will the teacher give full marks?
Right.
So that is the change, and when the positivity and when the student starts getting good marks, there is a positivity in the student, not only for writing, but in all aspects of life. Because handwriting is another science which can be read with the basic nature of your basic nature, and wherever we find the traits, we work on that without informing the parents and the kids, because I am a graphologist as well.
Wow. And coming towards the end, what's that special message from you for all the parents watching you?
The special message which I would want to give, that if parents nowadays, they say handwriting kohan karta hai, it is not required, then why doesn't the schools implement online exams for the primary and the secondary level if it hadn't been important? Then so the special message is, the at least 10 minutes of daily writing is a must to bring a positive thinking.
Nice.
Now, just for example, if you can try it for yourself, if you are tensed up, just take a pen and paper and just keep on writing for 10 minutes, and within 10 minutes you'll see the change in your mood swing. You'll start thinking, you will start being positive. It's a challenge. So writing, however gadget savvy world, but writing till end will be the most important part of our education system.
I totally believe that. So that was Rachna Bhim Rajka with us. Stay tuned for more powerful stories. Thank you from Woman TV.
Thank you.